Let's do the Teach to Big Love. This is written by Amy Christian over there in Michigan. It's a beginner dance, no bridges, tags or restarts. Starting off with our right, we step to the side, hold. Step to the left, hold. Then in, kick, ball, step. So those counts are 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. We repeat that. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Third section. Forward rock shuffle back, back rock shuffle forward. Those counts are 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Last section. Rocking chair, half pivot, walk, walk. The counts from the rocking chair are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do the whole dance from the top. Now you can add attitude. It's got a little bit of a funky beat. This is Fleetwood Mac. 7, 8. Out, out. In, kick for change. Out, out. In, kick for change. We rock, shuffle back. Back, shuffle forward. Rocking chair. Pivot two walks. 1, hold 2. 3, hold 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, hold 2. 3, hold 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We keep on going till the end. We'll be facing the back and we would normally do a half pivot walk, walk. I'll just show you where we just do two half pivots in a row. 7, 8. Out, out, in, kick for change. Out, out, in, kick for change. Forward, shuffle, back, shuffle. Rocking chair, now two half pivots, half and half to finish to the front. That's not on the sheet, that's just what I'm saying. Hope you like it.